Thank you. Thank you. We must instill the warmth in our bodies into this place pretty quickly before we all freeze. It's always the same. Freezing! What a lovely word. Here's a song about...
Well, sorry about the delay, but me and Bons have come a long way. Apparently we had to come 270 miles. When in fact we need only a 200 maybe. How's that? So the very fact that we even got here is quite amazing considering that sometimes we were heading towards Devon and places like that. And the driver was a strange guy. This is a number of Alan Darby who got to the Bron-Yr-Stomp line. In fact he lives on the Brighton Road, about 40 miles away, if you still go in. He was a black Labrador.
Thank you. Thank you. the bowler who's getting 15 pounds for the tour of life. He's sneezing at the moment. Is that many snub again, isn't it, Judd? Beforehand. But to be quite serious, I should have waited on that. This is a song that transpired a long time ago at a little comedy school Bron-Yr-Stomp, which they since pulled down to build a power station. No.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.